cousin. He's your cousin. Let's just go to a strip club together.
Sorry, Roman. I have no time for these women.
Okay, man. We shall do something another time.
Girl was born, I was more than a little upset. For one, I wanted a pretty child. And secondly, I didn't want her to inherit her mother's looks. After divorcing her mom and disowning her.
Give her right back to the cover! Pull that leg back over the body, using great leverage. There's not a lot of leverage in these kicks.
Look at Orton, he seems to be shifting it into another gear, into high gear here now. You just witnessed it.
Man, I'm beating the game with a punch. Knocking him for twice. That chop block. And that takes you back to the Evolution days when Ric Flair was running with the game and Batista and Randy Orton.
And Orton said earlier that he was a member of Evolution. Triple H didn't teach him anything.
Give me that one.
About fucking time. Pay me.
Thanks a lot.
Almost no face meat. Guaranteed.
Thanks.
Thank you. Were you followed?
Hey, strange seeing you here, Officer McCreary.
I told you to come here, fucking maggot.
You did? Why?
I know about you.
Know what?
I know enough, boy.
Oh, what do you know, boy?
I know you killed Mikhail Faustin. I know a group of Russians want you dead. I know you ain't no saint, boy.
I don't know what you're talking about, Chief.
You think this is a town that can keep a secret?
I really don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you do. You know that a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. That people ain't perfect, that life is a mess.
Sure, everybody knows that.
So, you look out for me, and I don't look out for you. Know what I mean?
I think so.
So there's a guy trying to blackmail me.
Who?
I don't know. Thinks he's getting paid, though. The guy's smart. He arranged to do the exchange by the Humboldt River off Silicon Street. Said to call him from the viewpoint there.
Okay.
Listen, I did what I did. I made a mistake. That don't make me the devil. Now, obviously, I can't go, because then he gets a picture of me giving him money, and I'm admitting guilt. I ain't guilty of nothing, other than being a man.
To be honest, I don't really care one way or another.
Well, I'm a good man.
No doubt.
Now call me when you get to the spot.
Skateboarding and still trying to do tricks. Give it up, mate. That chapter of your life is...
My man, you're drinking away my last chance. Don't drink it away. Can't you feel it?
Introducing the challengers. First, from New York City, John Bradshaw.
I'm in the park. Now what?
All right. This guy told me to bring the money there and call him. That means he's somewhere close and he's got a phone. I'm gonna text you his number. You've got to call him and keep a lookout for someone answering a phone. He won't be far.
Friend, I'm calling about your exchange with McCreary.
Yeah? You better have my paper. I ain't fucking around.
I'm sure he's got your money. Have you got the stuff he wants?
Yeah, I got it. We're gonna make this shit happen. I don't mess around, you know. Push me, and this shit is all over Weasel News. I got them on speed dial.
Really?
Yeah, and there's a lawyer called Tom Goldberg who's real interested. He's hungry for McCreary's blood and shit. Yeah.
Good thing Francis is paying, then.
Call me when this exchange is going down. I don't like all the talking. Yeah.
Hey, baby.
Huh? Hey, what's up?
Nah, my wife's back in San Andreas.
Again? Money best be the topic of this conversation.
Yeah, yeah. We're talking about how you ain't getting no money, but you're still giving up the photos.
I told McCreary I wasn't giving up them photos unless he paid me. He was gonna have to take them from my cold, dead hand.
You know what? He thought that that wasn't such a bad idea. Looks like you've been fucking with the wrong cop.
You know what? Fuck this. I'm getting out of here. The meat's off, buddy.
Something's wrong here.
I tried everything to get her in bed, but I got silk.
911, somebody's shooting up the place. It's chaos.
Here. He's dead.
Great. I can get rid of these now. I feel like a new man. Not many people get a second chance like this. It's my redemption.
Your sins are absolved, I guess. You mean I saved your ass?
Well, if I'd have known it was such a big deal to you, I would have asked you to let them kill me. Anyway, if you're in need of extra funds, I'm in need of a good man. Come over to Mama's on Savannah Avenue in Meadows Park.
I'm always in need of money. See you there.
We'll be right back. take a quick break.
When all of America looks the same, finally, you can watch yourself on television. The Suburbs, the real-time reality TV show that chronicles the hopes and dreams of an entire population.
How was your day, dear?
Boring. I want to die.
Whatever. You promise you mowed the yard today.
The Suburbs, the TV show that allows you to watch other people come home from work, sit on their couch, and stare into space just like you. And this week, something exciting happens in the community.
Those immigrant kids are playing in front of the house again.
Watch The Suburbs and see what we're all really like. Suspicious of neighbors, paranoid, bored, competitive, depressed, and swinging. Which are you? Find out Friday nights next season on CNT.
Weasel News.
Another rat has leapt off a cesspit sinking ship. Yet another organized crime associate is testifying against their own kind today. Pavano Capo, Vito Dogmeat Minotti, spoke in court at the Civic Citadel. He admitted to a spree of murders he committed in the late 90s while testifying against other Pavano associates. Some argue recent blows to the five big families in Liberty City have created vacancies that have been filled by even more violent mobsters from Alderney.
Meanwhile, nightclub impresario Tony Prince is in the spotlight again, campaigning for greater leniency in the way nightlife is regulated, pointing out that nightclubs in Liberty City are a billion-dollar industry, especially for drug dealers, and that the current overzealous policing has turned nightclubs into ghost towns.
Controversial Deputy Mayor Bryce Dawkins is at it again. He caused a firestorm of controversy recently with a passionate and inappropriate homophobic rant that almost cost him his job. Now he's back trying to push through a city ordinance that would ban gays from becoming firefighters. His argument is that apparently the showers in most fire stations are communal and the stress to the heterosexual firemen is causing them to cross over the fence. A spokesman for the fire service said, I don't know what he's talking about.
He's always in the news, that Dawkins. This is Weasel News.
This is Weasel News. This is your home.
If your house was full of balding middle-aged swingers who never completed rehab.
Liberty Rock Radio.
Just like the white winged dove sings a song that sounds like she's singing. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Just like the white winged dove sings a song that sounds like she's singing. Ooh, baby, ooh, say ooh. And the days go by like a strand in the wind, in the web that is my own. I begin again. Say to my friend, baby, nothing else matters. He was no more than a baby then.
Nothing else mattered.
Just like the white wind.
Okay, Liberty City, keep it locked on LRR all night long. Or do whatever the fuck you want. I'm not supposed to swear, but fuck it. If your child is listening, he should be in bed anyway. I'm not trying to raise your children. They can turn out like me.
The Bittersweet Personal Email Device. Always on.
I love it. It goes off like every minute. No matter where I am or who I'm with, it vibrates the second I get an email. So I can stop what I'm doing and read an unimportant email from HR or one of the 80 spam messages I get each day. It really helps me stay focused.
If a childhood of watching MeTV and guzzling high fructose corn syrup didn't give you enough attention deficit disorder, all isn't lost. Never have a spare moment with a Bittersweet Personal Email Device. Finally, be really productive. Get drunk and send suggestive emails to a coworker. Motivate colleagues by sending cryptic, furious email rants in the middle of the night. Be everywhere and nowhere with instant email. The Bittersweet. Available soon at Badger Wireless locations.
Rock on your radio sounds like rap.
Yo!
I'm sorry, did I say rap?
Huh?
I meant shit. It's time to come back home to LRR 97.8. Liberty Rock Radio.